PJ Rocket Sham Exploding News. I have our official PJ Padme calendar all drawn up here for you. Yay! As far as Chad would say, okay, this is the important week in February on Monday. That's February the 4th. And this is always all AM. Yes, it's AM. That means the morning time. We have Gord the PJ Man with, let's see, Dr. John Allen of the Toronto Humane Society. And hopefully he'll bring some, maybe rabbits and some hamsters. You notice I've got my rabbit here with a nice big carrot. And this other rabbit here is like chipping it out. So the hamster's like, because it looks really fresh and they want to share it. But I don't know if he wants to share it or not. And then we're off to Tuesday, February the 5th in the morning. We've got PJ, Jazzy John. With Bill Ivy, the nature photographer, and here's PJ Jazzy Jan. She's like posing for the fashion. He's not a fashion photographer, he's a nature photographer, but you know, PJ Jazzy Jan is a fashion queen here on YTV, so that should be a lot of fun. You'll bring, I believe, deer antlers and all kinds of neat props and stuff, so you gotta stay tuned for that. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And then we're off to Wednesday, February the 6th in the morning. We've got Gord, the PJ Man, with Mike Power of the Ministry of Natural Resources, and he may bring skunk. Pretty nice, eh? Skunk, or like, what else could he possibly bring? Oh, geez, raccoons, maybe, and who knows what else. So this will be a really interesting show, because he's the guy that helps to get rid of rabies, like in your neighborhood, eh? So it'll be a really interesting one to check into. And then we're off to Thursday, AM on February the 7th, with PJ Jazzy Jan and YTV's own Brenda Night Tuxky. I hope you pronounced that right, Brenda, with her golden retriever Luna, who does tricks. And here's my rendition of Luna balancing a YTV bomb. Honey, me, I'm sure this dog's going to be amazing. And then last but not least, we have Gord the PJ Man with Bodie and James at Doghouse. That's what I meant to say. And here's a cool picture of that cool dude, Gord the PJ Man, with that smile that is just his trademark. All right. And that is our PJ Pet Week. All the exciting events coming up. So you stay tuned because we'll keep reminding you of that. Okay? Okie dokie. But that's not all. I have more news for you guys. We've missed some very important birthdays. Yes, we did on Friday, January the 25th, we missed Sheena Barnes, Todd Sheena Barnes, who is from Fredericton, Todd Dinuck from Malvern, Ontario, who's 6, Ashley Darren of Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, who's 8, and we've got George Hanna of Niagara Falls, Ontario, who's 10. Oh, Amy Hawker from Cumberland, British Columbia, who's 10, and William Carney from, oh, that's a hard word, Quispamis, okay, Quispamis, New Brunswick, who's 7, I might have said that wrong, Matthew McCartyre from Willowdale, Ontario, who's 8, and Nikhil Rajaram from Scarborough, Ontario, who's 9. It's happy birthday time, we missed you guys, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to all of you. From all of us on YTV, the coolest station on the nation, YTV. The coolest station on the nation, it's really, really me. Happy belated birthday to all you guys, and stay tuned, because we got Paul Hand and friends coming up to you on the nation's coolest station.